The culinary tradition of Himara includes a variety of local delicacies deriving from the rich resources in the land and sea. The surplus of fruits in the homes of the ladies from Himara, for instance, was traditionally used to create a special type of jam, marmalade, typically served to friends and company. This marmalade is made with whole grains of fruits. The most used are nuts, plums, apricots, circus fruits, and cherries. Each of the types of jam contains different nutritional values and is advised to be used at different times of the day, but mainly after lunch or at dinner. Mrs. Virada Bolano has turned this tradition into a small business. Homemade products Himara, a store near the promenade of the city.
Long ago, when there were no things like today to be bought in the store, forced house hosts to keep the surplus of fruit that was in the house, and in this way, when it was boiled with the sugar, it made a very good gliko to be served.
The ladies of Himara continue to preserve this tradition with fanatism, exploring new models of producing marmalades from different fruits. The tradition conveys their good hostess nature and thriftness. The preservation of culinary customs can be witnessed also in the form of modernization of the means of production. Olives, widespread in the region, were traditionally turned into oil by the use of mills. One such mill is the one of Ksirogjak, which has processed olive oil for years and it's still in good condition with a full moving mechanism.
This is one of the only ones left semi-functional. Usually people will enter through the door together with the olive and throw it in the surface, susimache. And these three spasmodic stones that cover the whole surface were rotated by a human or an animal.
Today, more sophisticated means of production are implemented for the production of olive oil. Olives and olive oil are used for other purposes as well, such as soap and tea. The richness of the region has included the creation of authentic everyday traditions, besides adding to the natural attractiveness.